Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any. Alright, let's pick where we go next. Seer, can you feel the Force at all?
Yes. But instead of opening up, I push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do.
Out there, I remembered something about myself before the Purge. It was painful, but like I found a piece of myself.
That's good. You're learning to embrace the Force again.
How can you say that?
Because I know what it means to live without it.
Okay, I'll keep trying.
Where to next, Cal?
Dathomir? Really? Okay. Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They used the Force? What, Jedi?
These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Cal, be careful here. This is a deadly, dangerous place.
Maybe we should leave.
That's your call, Cal. I'm sure it'll make Grease happy. I bet he's still hiding on the ship. But Cordova did come here. That I'm sure of.
we weren't standing there. What is that thing? You can count on him being friendly. Okay, I'll look. Find something? What? Some meds, BD1. Way too close. Got a scan? Good job.
wounds.
Thank you. Another one? A warning?
Slalom deni te lori oliei.
Night sister, practicing her craft. Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dathomir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
The outsider!
Prepare to die, Jedi.
Stop him from moving! He shakes it to be his... Defeat is assured. Die, Jedi.
Mm.
You, stop right there!
Prepare to die, Jedi.
Brothers.
I won't fail you, brothers.
Me a stim, BD-1.
Crawlers are swarming in greater numbers. Your frenzy is a good
omen. It's nothing!
Sealed.
Again.
Down there! Timing, Jedi!
Trespasser! vermin! Die, Jedi! You cannot break me! Stop dancing around!
Help!
Was in there.
Understood. Kill the intruder!
black conviction. You cannot hide your weakness. I will avenge my...
Fellow wanderer. I see you've met the resident Night Sister, but, unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister, well, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same fate.
I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah.
Huh?
drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
You don't seem ready.
Dathomir is unforgiving. Return only when you're ready to face its perils in full.
will not be deterred. You cannot break me.
Where is your skill?
Stop him from moving.
You don't have real power. I cannot hide your weakness. Don't let him rally.
Some help here, BD-1?
Finally. Glad you made it back in one piece.
There were some close calls out there.
Please tell me nothing followed you home, kid.
I hope not.